like this. If it be here, every mother me can, that can hit me, and I can hit here. That's to make it off balance. So just make it simple. She have to step, and I can put down. That's simple because make the rib. So when it's back, when it come over you, hit walk with me. Yes, you can see walk. You try to come to me. Yeah. I just drop myself. So also,
well, you know.
Also, you come to me and I do that. I make walk. I can push away. What normal? I push away big kids. What do you do? Push over you. Huh? Didn't like you do that. React and I come. Okay. So this here, come. If it if you block it here, and then you go, just go sideways. Once. Go over. It's simple. It's a sweep. So that one for me is not comfortable. It's good to be comfortable to be here. But I didn't like too much that one. Because it can expose my back. How can you fix it there? Instead of too low here to make it this or there, but a little higher. Because your higher can control that. Makes sense to do that instead of here. He wanna do that, Vitor just hip four, nothing happened. Here, wanna do here, you have to bend. So with that, I have side control already here. Boom, control in here. So I come inside here again. Just spin inside. So I wanna see somebody else with a different. Come here, Eric, so because that's your the fight you, I saw, and you have that problem with the girl. You do good, take it down, but you can do way better. So, but it's more feel. So I want to be a real time, try to create that. Don't make it easy for her, try to walk over here, right like there. So that's it. After that, I'm gonna practice that.
Cross collar.
Can choose one before I choose that one before. When I do that, let me show them. I do this, so I go upside. When I do that, try to, because all my weight, now you feel that, you go side that way. So you go there, arm bar. So go outside and bring it. When you break the hip, if you go here, you can do that. Go outside, you can do it. Make sense? It's spin. Okay?
So I'm doing this all for that?
You can do all that.
Come on.
Nope. I showed.
Put a boy.
Because that tells you here. We go here. He can go to me easy. So here, I bring outside. I bring him outside. If you do here, I probably bring over me. It's a different takedown. Both works. And I teach it that one to you. He step. When you step, go outside. Look. And I don't go to there, I go to there. Just go that way. So I make the guy turn. Put that one first. Yeah, look outside. Yeah, don't hurt yourself. You can do this, though. You don't have to fall with your hand. Fall to him, you can take your back. For here, you complete the movement. Love it. Can you see that right there?
Sure.
Okay, do one more time, that way. Step, make a step, make a step. Now make a step, push, bring him. Show you, yeah, now go outside. Look at me, yeah, exactly. Very good. You're better, easy. Okay, the other one. Both lapels. No, both, yeah, that one, yeah, both. Side.
This way?
No, look, let me show again, okay? If you're here, I can't turn my arm. I can't lose the movement. That's why I kind of question that takedown. I can do that if you're in the right moment. But I make that self ease, the takedown is my signature takedown. I'm here, the guy tried to hit me here. So I'm moving sideways, he make a walk over here. So at the time he tried to hitch, I do that instead of here. I make this, what happened here? I'm here, and I block the hand, do that. So when he tried to come, he tried, I can do that, he come, I create that space, create that, okay? Try to do it. Yeah.